Smallholder farmers are major contributors of agriculture for building sustainability and stability in food systems. The mission of the Syngenta Foundation for Sustainable Agriculture is precisely to strengthen smallholder farming systems through innovation and market development. For instance, the Syngenta Foundation, through its Seeds to Be business model, empowers smallholder farmers by helping them access affordable, high-quality seeds of improved varieties and thereby giving them more choices. Seeds to Be acts as a catalyst between genetic providers and commercial seed players by providing technical, marketing and legal assistance from late development stage to launch stage. For a proper execution, Seeds to Be has created variety commercialization guidelines considering the full product life cycle of the variety. AAA Maize, a public-private partnership model, is one such initiative applying the principles of variety commercialization guidelines sponsored and coordinated by the Syngenta Foundation. AAA stands for Affordable, Accessible and Asian. AAA Maize Hybrid TA5084 is the first variety developed from this partnership. The commercialization guidelines are articulated around three steps: problem definition, solution design, and solution delivery. The first step, problem definition, identifies the needs of the farmers. It defines the problem statement through a precise crop scoping and mapping to identify the targeted segments. A detailed participatory rural appraisal to identify farmer challenges and a high-level value chain analysis. For AAA Maize, the problem definition stated that in the dry zones of West Central India, tribal people are still growing open-pollinated corn to barely produce 1.5 tons per hectare. The second step, solution design, introduces the possible solution. It starts by designing the value proposition, including the market and product segmentation, the potential economic, environmental, and social benefits, followed by drafting the business model and a high-level investment case. AAA Hybrid Maize TA5084 was introduced as the solution for the problem identified. AAA Hybrid Maize is a high-yielding, drought-tolerant, and cost-effective variety, specifically created for poorer smallholders in India. AAA Maize is an international public good. Its business model involves Syngenta, CIMMYT, and seed partners. CIMMYT licenses the male parent, while Syngenta licenses female parent to seed partners at discounted rates. Seed Partners produces and sells the variety, adhering to the Syngenta Foundation guidelines. Estimates show, during peak year of sale, 1 lakh farmers in South Rajasthan, East Gujarat, and West Madhya Pradesh would need around 1,500 tons of AAA maize to plant 75,000 hectare. The ultimate goal is to increase farmers' yield from 1.5 tons per hectare to 2.5 tons per hectare and generate an additional net income of $100 per hectare. The final step is solution delivery. This is the most critical step which will ensure the delivery of the seeds at farm gate. It starts by drafting a precise launch roadmap with timelines, followed by setting up the launch plan activities like portfolio management, value pricing, promotion and delivery pathways. Simultaneously, seed production plans and conducive legal framework are set into place. Consistent with this approach, launch roadmap for AAA Maize was developed and TA5084 was introduced in 2017 for marketing test and made available for sales from 2018 after getting registration, witnessing a growth from 18 tons in 2018 to 120 tons in 2020. In 2020, AAA Maize portfolio is made of TA5084 at growth stage and 5 other varieties at late development stage. The analysis of actual variety profile against the targeted product profile validated that TA5084 consistently delivers desired key features such as higher yield, orange-yellow grain color, semi-fluent grain texture, and good shelling recovery to the target segment. The promotional activities follow marketing guidelines set by the Syngenta Foundation. Seed partners must use the AAA logo on all communication material and conduct farmer field demonstrations. The distribution pathway involves now 3 categories of seed partners: seed companies, NGOs, and agri-entrepreneurs. The Syngenta Foundation facilitates the progress of this entire process. From just 900 farmers using it in 2018, it has reached to 5,000 farmers in 2020. Social benefits of TA5084 have enabled the farmers to access better medical and educational facilities. Farmer satisfaction surveys are conducted to collect necessary data to evaluate the program performance and its impact. AAA maize is proven to be a key asset in the hands of smallholder farmers, empowering them to take a step forward towards a bright future.